Woke up falling due to light this morning, but I think I'll be okay.
Give this to Kevin. Hey, she likes it. So let's do all the stupid stuff that young kids do. It's me.
Just me. Let's do all the stupid stuff that young kids do. No, I've never really been the smartest.
My mistakes. You were there when times were at their darkest. Always showing me the way, lead the way. Your love seems to cut me deep, the sharpest.
I'm in the ghetto.
We love competition.
Spending time with my friends and just getting to know everyone.
Competing, that was so much fun.
So far.
Competing was really fun.
I love the bonding experience that we had through the Ed Rising competition.
I like about this trip is that I met like new people and just like everybody just bonded together.
I liked meeting new people and like getting to spend time with them.
My favorite part was talking to people I've never talked to before.
I love the energy that everyone has. Everyone's so positive. Yeah. I really like hanging out with like new people and hanging out with friends more.
I like creating new memories.
The thing I've liked more about competition is all the people that we've met and knowing there's a lot of schools that go here, and it's just a great experience overall.
One thing that I've liked the most about competition this year is getting the opportunity to go out and get dinner as well as going to a breakout session, because there were more options this year than there were last year.
One thing I enjoyed about this year's competition is being able to cooperate with my teammates once again last year, and just being able to meet new people this year as well, and as well as our breakout sessions.
Something I have enjoyed from the competition is being able to get closer to my classmates, as well as the two experiences last year of competition, and the fact that this time I did a new competition.
Oh!
Delgado. I'm the big boss and I got big bread. Big headed and I like pelvis. Not cheap, baby, I'm sure not selfish. Taking like elders down to broke my pelvis. Jumping off the top rope, got them tag teaming. Putting on a show, I got the whole crowd screaming. Bougie with the bread, I'm like a top notch freak. And I come a treat when a dog see me.
Just imagine.